Especially after my work or my free time, just relaxing. This is in 7-Eleven. It's in Chinatown, the Pasar Seni. It is just opposite of the Petaling Street. It's there's got some good spaces to sit here. I'm just sitting here. And the interesting thing, we can charge our mobile phones through this plug. We are good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Charge your phone. Mobile phone have no enough battery. You can charge here. You know. Nice. Always likes to walk around in Kuala Lumpur. So if you just subscribe my channel, then mostly you can see all over the places in Kuala Lumpur, the real life. So I like to take videos while I walking and everywhere. So I think if you likes to see like these videos, see right now I am in Chinatown. This is just the normal lifestyle in Chinatown. Yeah. Very tasty one. This burger cost 450 cents. This is daging special, means beef special burger. 450 ringgit. Very tasty. I like walking, especially in the street walking. I like to walk weekly, every day, but sometimes it's not possible. So whenever I walk, I just take video and upload in my channel. So if you like to see more about the Kuala Lumpur, the real Kuala Lumpur life, the streets, don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Then you can see whatever happening in Kuala Lumpur.
Ada bangla baru tak
Get in.
I just waiting for my grab. I think it takes 5-6 minutes to reach here. So till that, I just sit here. Here behind me, you can see it is the Texas chicken. That one is Texas chicken, so just sit here and relax. See, somebody even sleeping here. See? Somebody nice is sleeping here also. So relaxing life. Okay. I have to open this bottle now, so what to do, what to say, nothing to say, only to show, there is no anything to say, it's only show, like this, about full show, well, my life and my channel is one man show, oh my god. So strong, huh? There is Petaling Street. After the main road, that one is Petaling Street. So nice to sit here, and it's very relaxing atmosphere. I don't like to go to home. I always like to sit like this. See someone come and actually he's looking for something. I don't know. See, that one is the Petaling Street, that gate just opposite. It's almost closed because it's the time is 9:41, almost 10 o'clock, so I think it closed. So there is not any like security checking or nothing this time. It's already closed, anyone can enter inside because no shops are open this time, everything closed. Hi bro, how are you? What you are looking for? What are you looking for? Okay, da.
Okay, I am going
to
flight.
Good night.
Good
night. Yeah, see dreams. You going to sleep here?
Good.
Yes, Rasta. Same like me. actually, I like to sleep, you know. But what to do? I have to go back. No option. If I don't have to go, I will sleep somewhere. Okay, bye.